Fuck it and fly out to Vegas today.